Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Lawrence Ajayi, captain of the Men's Glee Club.
And I'm Emily Faint, captain of the Women's Glee Club.
We'd first like to thank you, everyone, for coming out to tonight's concert.
Please be sure to silence your cell phones, sit back, relax, and enjoy tonight's concert.
Ladies and gentlemen, please give a warm welcome to our director, Professor Mona Yu.
A tree that's planted by the water, I shall not be moved, though the winds are blowing all around me, I shall not be moved. Just like a tree that's planted by the water, I shall not be moved, though the winds are blowing all around me, I shall not be moved. These winds will never last, this storm is sure to pass, this trial is just a test.
troubles of the world, the troubles of the world. Soon I will be done with the troubles of the world.
With God.
In the morning.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am Cadet Markira Hudson. On December 7th, 1941, the Japanese military initiated a surprise attack on the United States Naval Base at Pearl Harbor in Hawaii. The attack resulted in the deaths of thousands of service members and civilians. Our next song, we would like to dedicate to the many women and men for their service to defend our nation and freedom. Thank you for your courage in fighting for our values, and thank you for your unselfish efforts in defending America. To all our unsung heroes, we salute you.
My name is Cadet John Gallagher. Our final song for tonight's program is God Bless America, one of the top patriotic songs of all time. Today, many Americans consider God Bless America an unofficial national anthem of the United States. But do you know who wrote God Bless America? A Russian immigrant whose name is Irving Berlin. Mr. Berlin was born in Eastern Russia in 1888, and his family moved to New York when he was 5 years old. Since then, he has become a well-known American musical theater composer. Here are words from the man who wrote God Bless America. I came here as an immigrant from Russia in 1893, and whatever success I have had as a songwriter, I owe to this country. I have tried to express my feelings in God Bless America, a song which is not alone a song, but an expression of my gratitude to the country that inspired it.
Thank you.
Thank you all once again for coming out tonight.
Please join us at the reception in the atrium so you can meet our singers.
On behalf of the GMC Glee Club,
we wish you all a happy holiday. And a Merry Christmas.